in your life. Because we don't want our life, because we don't value our life. So we don't value our life, we don't value your life. So now we're gonna take it. And that never left my mind. I tell you, for weeks, it just haunted me, the sight of that young man laying against that fence like that, sitting up in a sitting up position, slumped over dead. The saddest thing I've ever seen.